So we just arrived in Aguas Calientes, which is obviously hot water, or hot springs. And this is a train we took, which was it was a very good journey actually. And that's Bobby, my guide, or my tour leader. And then going to this restaurant later on. Everyone seems to sort of stay just next to the railway. There's loads of hostels and hotels. It's pretty interesting.